Me dice que me esperan más combates. Vamos allá. Algo por aquí, munición. Y ese Atlas ya no tiene. Ya no tiene escudos. Bueno. Hostia. Voy a romper el cristal, pero lo mata. Sale por aquí en esta zona. Nada, me voy a sentar. Me voy a sentar un rato. Y aquí al fondo seguro que hay algo. Y en la basura, hay que rebuscar. Nada, nada de nada. Kylen con su escuadrón de fantasmas putillas. Ahora el ascensor del consejo. Hey, esto va a ser jodido. ¿Qué hacer aquí? A ver, una caja de fusibles debajo de... ¡Ah, amigo! Vale, ya veo. Vale, Gary no puede ayudar con esto, yo también. De hecho, ya está. Oh, oh, ¿por dónde? Por de aquí. ¿Arriba? Sí, arriba. ¡Oh! ¡Mal rollo! Ah, puedo disparar a las cajas de fusibles, ¿eh? Vale, pues... De esta me encargo yo, por si acaso... Y ahora lo que podría hacer es... estas es... ¡Hasta luego! Muy bien.
Shepard, bad news.
¿Qué pasa?
¿Hay otra cosa?
Here they come.
¿Dónde? ¿Derecha o izquierda? ¿Arriba o abajo? Ahí está. Lo mismo de antes. Muy bien, ahí ve. ¡Ah! ¡Oh! No sé si lo hemos conseguido, ¿no? Supongo que sí. ¿Más? Sí, ahí está.
I see them. Jump.
¿Qué? Ah. Whoa!
What was that?
Gunman, get down. Go. Damn it. Cerberus hit the shuttle. Everybody back to the elevator.
Shepard's blocking our escape. He's with Cerberus.
Everybody, hang on. Shepard, what's happening here?
Get out of the way, Ash.
I can't do that.
Would I do this if I wasn't dead certain, Ash? If I weren't right? Bodina's behind this attack. The Salarian Counselor confirmed it.
Please, you have proof. You'll never do.
There are Cerberus soldiers in the elevator shaft behind us. If you open that door, they'll kill you all.
We've mistrusted Shepard before, and it did not help us.
We don't have time to debate this. We're dead if we stay out here. I'm overriding the lock.
Vamos, Ashley.
No. You're not.
Udina, step back from the console.
To hell with this.
Hey.
Gun!
Eso nada.
Get the console back and cover that door.
The door!
Bailey?
Made it as fast as we could, Shepard. Looks like you took care of things.
Así es. Todo está controlado ahora mismo.
Something's not right. You said Cerberus was targeting us. Where did their soldiers go?
Cerberus was right here, but they beat feet into the Keeper tunnels when they figured out we were coming. Sorry, Counselor. I'll say it plain. Shepard just saved the lot of you.
And you have saved my life twice now, Shepard. I owe you both a personal debt, and one on behalf of Palavan.
¡Ya era hora! Después de tres juegos y el consejo por fin me lame el culo un poquito.
Too bad it took this to get you on board.
We were unsure.
Commander, do you have any idea why the elusive man would do this?
No, I don't. But I plan to find out.
All right, people. Principals are evacuated. We got a tunnel and a million more places to secure. Move it.
¿Qué era eso?
Yes?
Things didn't go as planned. The Council's still in control of the Citadel, and Udina's dead.
Udina was expendable.
Now what?
There are other plans in motion. I'll fill you in when you return. I'm surprised you let Shepard get the better of you, Ling.
It won't happen again.
We'll see.
We looked over every centimeter of those tunnels, Shepard. Your Cerberus pal is made out of smoke and mirrors.
Supongo se refiere a Kai Leng, ¿no?
These are tunnels, right? Just one exit and one entrance?
No, that Keeper tunnel from the elevator lobby led into the superstructure. Once you're in there, the place is like an ant farm. We can't even get an ID on him. He released a VI into the Citadel system that erased footage of him wherever he went. I guess he didn't trust that Udina's plan would come together. That reminds me, we got your friend Thane into Huerta Memorial. He's in for surgery. Apparently, there's complications.
¿Qué pasa?
Do you think he'll make it?
I caught that they didn't have much drill blood on the Citadel. I notified his next of kin, his son Koliat. He was the right blood type, but I don't know if he made it in time. We're pretty sure the route to the hospital is safe from Cerberus if you want to see him. I'd go now.
Vale.
I'll get on it.
Oh, and you can tell him the Salarian counselor says he's a hero. It just, I don't know, make things easier for him. So many pieces to put back together since the Cerberus attack. We're reeling from the implications. Udina in league with Cerberus trying to murder the Council. These are dark days for all of us.
You got your work cut out for you.
You and me both, Shepard.
¿Quién se iba a pensar que Udina, que era un completo caballero y una persona muy amable y respetable, sería un traidor? ¿Quién se lo podía imaginar? Es uno de los personajes favoritos de toda la...
Cerberus has changed their ciphers, and our codebreakers aren't getting anywhere at the moment. I've got our best teams working in shifts on it, but ensuring Citadel System's integrity is just going to take time. If we can get some of their field encryption tools, maybe sample ciphers... I understand.
Vamos ya. Nada nuevo por aquí, y aquí tengo... ¡Oh! ¿Qué es esto? ¡Vaya! Esto me interesa. Eso es que se me ha pasado durante la misión. Esas cosas pasan. Esto también, pero esto es más importante. Esto es parte de... de una misión también. Vale, ya está. Estabilizadores de calefacción.
My wife was just sent back to active duty and I'm about to get shipped out too. I was told you might be able to help me.
Of course. You're a Neota spouse, correct?
They hit where?
Whoa.
I don't understand. Divert to... Crap, do we have any AI-enabled fragments of Sovereign? Any Reaper code I could analyze?
No? Well, then they'll keep outmaneuvering our fleet, and Asari worlds will keep burning.
Nueva misión.
Rogan forces reported heavy casualties in a Reaper stronghold located in what was once Rachni space.
Vamos al hospital, ¿no?
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment.